Hello and welcome to How to Login. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how you can video call someone in Zangi Messenger. So let's go ahead and start the video without wasting any more time. Open the Zangi Messenger app on your phone. If you don't have it, you can easily download and install it from the Play Store. Go ahead and open it after you install it. And what you need to do is go to the messaging option and click on the person who you want to video call. After that, click on the three dots on the top right hand corner and you can see the video option. You can also video call if you go to the call option, and if the person picks it up, you can enable the video as you can see. Or else you can just go ahead and click on the three dots, click on video and give permission for the video call. As soon as the person picks it up, you can now enable the video call and you can start video sharing and video calling with each other. I hope this video about how you can video call on Zangi Messenger was helpful for you. If you still have any kind of confusion, please do mention us on the comment section down below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel and do hit the bell button for more. Hope to see you in the next video as well. Until then, goodbye, take care and make sure you enjoy.